Astronomers have recently been witness to an extraordinary phenomenon, the largest cosmic explosion ever observed in the known universe. This cosmic event has left scientists puzzled, as no existing physics phenomenon can fully explain its characteristics. The explosion itself is characterized by a colossal fireball, spanning nearly 100 times the size of our solar system, which has been radiating with immense brightness for over 3 years. Astonishingly, within this short time frame, it has emitted approximately 100 times the energy that the Sun will produce over its entire 10 billion year lifespan. This unprecedented cosmic explosion has raised several significant questions that demand answers. Firstly, scientists are keen to understand the origins of this tremendous explosion. Additionally, they are curious as to how astronomers missed such a bright event initially. Most importantly, researchers are excited about the potential implications of this discovery for advancing our understanding of physics. The journey to unravel the mysteries surrounding this extraordinary explosion began in 2020 when the Wiki Transient facility in California detected a powerful flash in the night sky. This facility regularly scans the celestial realm, monitoring various phenomena using visible and infrared light. During one of its routine surveys, the observatory recorded an explosion initially labeled as at 2021 LWX. However, at that time, its distance was unknown, making it difficult to determine its true brightness. In the subsequent year, a team of researchers from the University of Southampton took a closer look at this recorded event. Equipped with telescopes from Chile and Spain, they meticulously analyzed the explosion using different wavelengths of light. Through their meticulous investigations, they made a staggering discovery. The explosion occurred a mind-boggling 8 billion light-years away. This distance surpassed that of most other luminous flashes observed in the sky. Armed with this newfound knowledge of both the distance and the apparent brightness, the researchers calculated the intrinsic brightness of the event at its source. This calculation led to an intriguing revelation. The event was estimated to be around 2 trillion times brighter than the Sun, surpassing any previous observations of similar nature. It was an extraordinary and unprecedented discovery. It is astonishing to think that, at 2021 LWX, remained unnoticed in the databases for so long. It was only when astronomers used more powerful telescopes that they realized the magnitude of what they had stumbled upon. Hidden treasures within the vastness of space never cease to captivate the imagination. Now, let us delve into the mystery surrounding this exceptional explosion. What makes it even more remarkable is the fact that no known physics phenomenon can fully explain its extraordinary brightness. Furthermore, the explosion has continuously emitted such high levels of energy for 3 years straight, which adds to the intrigue. Astronomers have meticulously explored various potential explanations in an attempt to unravel this cosmic enigma. The first hypothesis on their list was that of an exploding star, also known as a supernova. Picture a massive star depleting its nuclear fuel, causing its core to collapse under the relentless force of gravity. In a matter of mere seconds, an object 1 million times the mass of Earth collapses, resulting in shock waves that cause the outer layers of the star to detonate. Supernovae are known for their spectacular displays of light and radiation, including gamma rays, X-rays, and visible light. These explosions can briefly outshine entire galaxies, captivating observers. However, the brightness exhibited by at 2021 LWX surpasses that of any previously recorded supernova, making an exploding star an inadequate explanation for the magnitude of this explosion. This leads us to the second potential explanation, a tidal disruption event, TDE. In a TDE, a star passes close enough to a supermassive black hole to experience immense tidal forces that tear it apart. This violent disruption results in the cascading of stellar debris toward the black hole, generating a surge of electromagnetic radiation. These rare events occur approximately once every 1,000 years when a star falls victim to the gravitational influence of a central supermassive black hole within a galaxy. They provide crucial opportunities to study strong gravity and accretion physics, contributing to our understanding of the formation and evolution of supermassive black holes. However, even considering the concept of a TDE, the observed luminosity of at 2021 LWX exceeds that of typical tidal disruption events by a factor of 3. Some scientists propose that this explosion could be attributed to a quasar, an extremely bright and distant active galactic nucleus powered by supermassive black holes with masses ranging from millions to billions of times that of the Sun. Quasars engulf vast amounts of gas at the heart of their host galaxies, emitting an immense amount of radiation and becoming the brightest and most powerful objects in the known universe. On average, quasars can be a trillion times brighter than the Sun, surpassing the luminosity of the ancient galaxies that house them. However, the behavior of AT2021 LWX deviates from typical quasars. Quasars usually exhibit fluctuations in brightness, flickering in their luminosity. In contrast, AT2021 LWX burst into brilliance 3 years ago and has been blazing ever since. This deviation adds an extra layer of complexity to understanding the true nature of this mysterious cosmic event. Despite the many theories, scientists are currently placing their bets on one possible explanation for AT2021 LWX. According to a recent study, this remarkable explosion could be attributed to a colossal accretion event. In this scenario, an enormous cloud of gas, possibly thousands of times larger than our Sun, is being consumed by a supermassive black hole. As this extraordinary feeding process unfolds, it sends shockwaves rippling through space. The superheated remnants of the surrounding gas cloud persist, forming a gigantic ring-like structure resembling a giant donut around the black hole. It is worth mentioning that astronomers made a notable discovery in 2022, the brightest explosion ever recorded, a gamma-ray burst named GRB221009A, affectionately nicknamed BOAT, or the brightest of all time. However, AT2021 LWX is considered the largest explosion due to its release of far more energy over the past 3 years than the brief flash produced by BOAT. Such rare events have the power to reshape galactic centers over time, and scientists are eagerly searching for more of these massive explosions. They gather information from various sources, including X-rays, to study temperature and surface processes. Additionally, they plan to conduct computer simulations to test their ideas and align them with their observations. With new telescopes and advanced equipment on the horizon, the future holds infinite possibilities for discovering more about these awe-inspiring cosmic events. The quest to uncover the secrets of these extraordinary cosmic events continues, fueled by our insatiable thirst for knowledge. Recently, astronomers made yet another groundbreaking discovery, a mysterious dark galaxy that does not emit any light. If you missed this episode, be sure to catch up on this remarkable finding, as it adds to our ever-growing understanding of the vastness and wonders of the universe.